Hello everybody, this is Jasmuheen for the Embassy of Peace, and we like to start this video with the statement, has the age of the Aquarian ushered in the age of the Breatharian? This is a topic that isn't going to go away, and I'm finding some very interesting things now, especially after 21 years of in-depth experiential research. Firstly, is it possible? Sure is. We have nearly 50,000 people in our world now with this incredible freedom of choice. Are we being nourished? We sure are. Everybody needs some sort of physical system nourishment. But the question is, as we've shared in other videos, is there are different sources. So much choice in our world now, especially as consciousness continues to change. Studies have shown that with the solar flare energy coming in, our brains are reacting a little differently now. The pineal gland is producing more DMT. Now, this DMT production is making us feel a little bit more peaceful, a little bit more zen. The brainwave patterns are now operating more in those alpha levels with a little more mental clarity. But more than that, people's hearts now have been asking some very good questions. Can we live in peace? Can we live in harmony? Can we halt global warming? Can we alter our behaviors so that our world operates in a way that's for the highest good of all? And you know, believe it or not, all these things are interrelated. So this age of the Breatharian is simply an age where we are receiving more choice. We've grown up a little now. We're not so focused on duality, on the take, take, take reality. We're more focused on a harmonious giving and taking with each other and also with our plant, mineral, animal kingdom as well. Living on our planet with more harmony and a little bit more conscious awareness of the imprints we leave here. All around the world, more and more people are going to pop up, grab your attention, especially if they're destined to do this, to make some noise as I have been. So do your research, honor your intelligence, have a look at our cosmic microfuel update from last year, our video there. Have a look at our video, feeding from the inside out or the outside in or both. And that's our message now. Rather than be that extreme as a Breatharian who never takes fluid or food, we can supplement our diet, do as the Qigong masters do, increase the qi, eat less, be healthier, be happier, use our resources a little more wisely. So you'll see a lot more of this in the years to come. As we said, honor your own intelligence. Don't believe all the rumors and the media's misunderstandings. But no, there are many, many fields of possibilities now being presented to all of us as we choose to live within the rhythm of harmony within ourselves and with all life. This is Jasmuheen. The age of the Aquarian has ushered in the age of the Breatharian. Namaste to you all.